La 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 16. I think that's it. That must be 516.
516.
That's it.
516.
516.
1997.
May 97?
Paso, 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 paso.
I'm talking to Lane Albritton, who is now the leader of this thing, which is every fifth Sunday. And what exactly is the name of the church?
This is Bethlehem Primitive Baptist Church.
And I was talking to a gentleman outside who said, as far as he knew, this has been going on for more than 50 years. And could you tell me about what the history of this thing is and what the church, how it started?
Well, in years before there was ever a church in this area, the Sacred Harp singers would meet at people's houses and sing, and then later they used to meet at an old school's house, which was called Johnson School, and was located on what is now Highway 674. But it disbanded, and it was reorganized here at this church, the best that we can find out, on the fifth Sunday in May in 1924. And as far as I know, there has not been a fifth Sunday in all these years but what a group met here and sang, even during the war when people could hardly travel. They still met here at Bethlehem and sang the old Sacred Harp songs from the Cooper Book.
When you first started singing the Sacred Harp book, who first brought the book into the area, do you know?
I imagine it was my great-grandparents that came down here from Georgia back at Civil War times. Now, my grandfather was born in Florida, right here in just a mile of this church, and had a place that joined this property and lived here all of his life. But they had it with him. I have seen some of the old books that his sisters had and also his brothers had, which only had the three lines. It didn't have alto. And we have some of those books, and I remember one in particular was my one of his sister's books that is still around today. But it had three lines, and it was a small book. But they brought it with them when they came down from Georgia back around Civil War.
Well, that's the family names of the families who sing here. There are several names that are prominent. What are they? And can you tell me a little bit about them?
Well, of course, the founders and the originators mostly of this was the Albritton family. Perry Albritton was the leader at the very dawn of my memory, which I'm 55. And then my grandfather, who was Jesse Arthur Albritton, took it until he died. But the Taylor family is also known in here. And then the Stanlin family is represented. But they also originated from the Albrittons because their mothers was Albrittons, my granddaddy's sisters. And we have people here today from as far away as Naples to the south. We have one group, they're the Barfield family. Then we have the Wood family from Vero Beach is here today, and the Dempsey family from Vero Beach. And then we have the Wood Lee family from Orlando and Winter Garden area. And they just come from all over just every fifth Sunday.
Did they start singing here before they moved away, the families moved away, or did they hear about you and then come?
Well, most of them have a connection here somewhere, either through the Primitive Baptist Church associations or our people go up into Alabama and Georgia and sing, and of course they announce our sayings up there, and then people move down here from and they know that we're here, and they come over and visit with us.
That's great. Well, that's what I want to get down, pretty much.
Well, I don't never know.
On my iron skewer.
He admitted it.
Iris Allbritton Yarbird.
Oh,
gonna have more than they out here?
Oh,
put their names and their addresses and their mailing address in here. Everybody that wants their name in this book, give it to the secretary at lunch or dinner or whatever she has time to write. And they do this about every second or third year. So anybody that wants their name in this minute, give it to the secretary and she'll send it.
Do it every fourth year.
Now, while you're up there, leave 277.
Would it be a dollar?
It costs me a lot more money, too.
Beg your pardon?
It costs about $2.50 more.
It's $1.50 a day. No, it's $3 for putting it in.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do you get a copy in the book?
There's
77. 277. Yeah, we always get copies of books. You can have this one. Well, yeah, I've done some lunch this morning.
Yeah, but I've snuck you up there.
What number?
277.
He's in.
Follow
by.
believe it's been sung.
What's that?
168.
Has it been sung?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Huh?
sing them both. We'll sing them both. I had too much trouble getting here this morning.
Oh.
129 hadn't been signed.
What's that? 129.
Heavenly Armor.
Yeah, that's good. The only thing that's 449, like the used to.